day has finally come. Today is the day I finally get to call you my husband. I know it's been a long journey up to this point, but I am so extremely excited for today. I'm so beyond grateful to have such a man like you, from every day's hard work to coming home and helping me with the house. Truly, you are all I've ever needed and wanted in my life.
Your eyes are the window to your soul. They show your intelligence and your beauty. I promise to always be there for you, listen to you, and support you in everything you do. Proud of everything you have accomplished and how hard you work to better not only yourself but me and the life we've chose. I knew from the moment I wiped the slimes out of my eyes we'd be forever.
To continue to build this life with you. I know that with us side by side, we can conquer anything that comes our way. We always have. It's almost close to 5 years, and I feel like I've found my person who is always going to love me for the person I am at all times. From this moment on, we both just need to relax because I know we're both still stressed. There'll be lots of future stress to have, and I promise to always compromise and help with your stress as long as I live. That today is about the both of us, our relationship, and the life we've built so far for our future. I can't promise that every day will be perfect, but I can promise that I will always try my best to make every day the best with you. I promise to work towards a lifetime full of happiness and maybe one day more room for our little farm. I love you forever, and it'll always be always.